Charleston. It's an 8-count move, and Mondo starts with the right and the left. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
The position to be a bit more like running instead of walking, so we're leaning forward with our upper body. If you kick the dog, then it's good. We have to create some distance in the end to make rotational back step. And the last kick is bigger to get back into the basic. Then you have another way to get out of it and let it go and take two slow steps. Kick, kick. A big one, slow, slow, back, back. Let's do the same exit, but now with more rotations backwards.